Natalie. Did you ever want to... Just finished my first year at Wilfrid Laurier University, and I flunked out. So, this is my story. Last year, I started Wilfrid Laurier University for economics. It was my first year. I was pretty excited. I started out going to all my classes and studying, and partway through, and I was doing really good on my tests. And then I started slowly going to fewer and fewer classes and studying less and less until the point where I was not going to classes more than once a week. One class. Once a week. Years from now it was the case on the day you were now stuck in. I decided that this method of not trying was working out pretty good for me. I got to sleep in and hang out with my friends all day and all night. And I decided that that was something I was going to continue with. But when the end of the year came around, I got a letter in the mail saying I was required to withdraw from university, aka a flunked out. This came as a bit of a shock to me. I did not keep up with my grades and check on them, so I have no idea how badly I was doing. Is badly a word? So, it was a shock and I was lost. I didn't know what was going on or what I was going to do with next year. And how do I tell my parents this? I was pressured into university. I didn't feel ready. I was 17 when I first started university. And I was very immature. And that was probably part of my reason for flunking. A lot of my friends at the embassy helped me and were really supportive when I found out that I flunked. They helped me decide some options on what I could do in the future and what helped me take some of the next steps into getting the ball rolling for the fall. I'm still confused as to what the next year will bring. But then he says I'm stuck. This has kind of been a learning experience. I guess I've been praying more in the past month and a half since I found out than I probably ever have in my life. I have been in search of direction and I've been so confused and scared, and I've just needed him so much in my life, and that's why I'm glad that I have a place to go to, like the embassy, where I can find him every week.